up. If one more label try to stop me, it's gonna be some dreadhead niggas in your lobby.
Action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree with Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Though I'd say he definitely has his work cut out for him here tonight.
Yeah, this one's not going to be easy, that's for sure. But hey, is anything worth doing ever easy?
Never sweet out. My shooters come for free. So if one more label try to stop me, it's gonna be some dreadhead niggas in your lobby. You don't want no problem, want no problem with me.
Hit it with a left, hit it with a right. I'ma knock the pussy out like fight. Say my first way, certified everywhere, ain't got a printed resume. Talk crazy, I pull up underlay. RP to Nate, dog, I had to regulate. Pocket rocket fire, watch him disintegrate. It's a drug lord, coming on the interstate. Third long stay, all on my dinner plate. Your main beat, says she wanna make a sex tape.
Big time singles matches on deck here, Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape of the stars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Nigga stand to the left, my rich nigga stand to the right. Lil' mama, she keep looking at me. I'ma knock the pussy out like fight night. Hit it with a left, hit it with a right.
Strike again in a 9-4 noting that we are just a few miles from the WWE Performance Center, which means there's plenty of WWE and like his chances here tonight. I know I'm not breaking any news.
Bullshit. You ain't really wild, you a tourist.